Hi friends, this is Dr. Maggie coming to you from my apartment. A little fact I'd like to share today is regarding a positive attention station for cats. So the idea is that if you get a new cat or kitten and there's an area where you can routinely give them a treat or extra petting or grooming, anything that they seem to enjoy, should there come a time in their life where they need medicine, either by mouth or injections or added to a little bit of wet food, this is a place where they wouldn't mind receiving those things, since in general it's associated with positive things for them. We usually like to not use an area, say in the kitchen or living room, as we don't want to encourage cats on the tabletops or areas where food may be prepared. If you have a laundry room, an area in the laundry room may work. If you have a desk could work. If you have a smaller area like I do, my apartment, I have an extra ironing board. My cat's not here, so we have a stand-in. There you go. You may want to have an extra ironing board so that you don't get cat hair on your one that you use for clothes. But just the idea is that it's an area where cats are comfortable. They associate it with good things, so that when you're introducing something new to them, they're more open to it. Cats don't tend to like change, but it's a way we can add something into their life without stressing them out too much.